really is a moron. Can't believe he does not open a door.